The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Jump back at this man, are you quiet, gently?
What?
It ain't for eating.
That's you. Alva was alive inside the air that gives birth. Start to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please!
Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you.
Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. He left you for the blowflies, and he snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chum Bucket is your man! Yeah, I'm your man! Yeah, yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do, Sadie. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Burst the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel. Now, what we got, dead man? Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
What?
I'll cut out your feet with the cactus hole, shut your fucking back!
What?
Bring it on! Should know better! Maggot, roadkill! Mess with the best! You're down now! Another one! Fun's not over yet, boys! You regret coming here, boy! Rage against him, my scum!
He's close. What do you want?
I said, kill that rogue, kill! He's done it!
Suffer! Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Woo! Amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there. Now, risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yes, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
To build a car.
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Behold! come and see your saint? Huh? The dream, the hallucination become truth, the angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the Numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You might say with that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links, too.
It's gotta be right soon. There's nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. Her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die, a place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt. Fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas. Can.
Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Exhortations! She's cracked open! We must hurry. The wardens of this place murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! No! Dangling man-killers everywhere! Tread careful! Traps are hit! Right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready! I will!
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight.
In. Still works too.
Shoot for the fuel tank! All hell pursues us! Now, if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Get out there and fix it.
Proved to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for safe keeping.
Got the jag tip.
stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the hopper.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Grabbing could damage our front, but it should work.
Better use the harpoon for this. I'm going. Wait here.
Monument to the Cardiffites! Tear it down! Raise the numerous! The land is clear of scarecrows! Scrotus camp laid before us at our mercy!
No, we scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes, to see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
Thank you.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown!
Sniper out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
What's your spy think?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
It's gotta be. It's clear. Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
We'll rip it off! Harpoon awaiting your command! And we win again!
Surprises.
Fight! Fight harder! You will!
Someone here!
I am in the name of...
We got a man!
Go to shut him up! Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
What was that?
Storm's rising.
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Storage. One can will do the trick.
My work.
There's something they're doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
There's a bad guy things, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste, then. We've a car to build.
Yes, 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 we do!
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.